Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Our matchup tonight is two terrific teams from the Eastern Conference. Our game is between the Buffalo Sabres and the Capitals. And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
The Capitals get on the body right from the time the puck is dropped. They want to be aggressive, up on their toes, finish checks all over the ice. They're a difficult team to play against.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Moving it now in their own end. The Sabres with possession up the wing. Jabbed away by Carlson. And the pickup. Puck is thrown to Backstrom. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Kane. Pointed to Kulikov. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Chip to Kane. Flings it. And a good save in the goal crease. Washington's in possession now as they move up the wing. He scores! Backstrom! Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Capitals with possession in center ice. Fires a shot. And possession established on the pickup by Georges. Scooped up by Shattenkirk. Goes right past. With a drive. Score! Under 7 minutes played in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Picked up by O'Reilly. Shoots one. That one blocked.
Time of the goal. 6 minutes.
Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
The fans are really into that big hit.
On to Burakovsky. Snaps a wrister. Slides it to the point. Orlov. Save. Puck out in front. Carried toward the neutral zone. Keeps it going up the wing. Looking for options. Gotta clear it. Buffalo's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Shoots, and a save there. Back near the blue line to Bogosian. That shot hit a man. Snaps it on goal. Over the net, oh, it was close.
You have to hit the net in that area.
Dominance right now. Gates to the corner, hands over. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. And gathered in by Bogosian. Loose puck, there was no getting through. And offside is called on the play. Washington's got another face-off win. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Has it picked up. Takes it to the corner. Lets it go. Wonderful save on a point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Capitals with a face-off win. Moving it now in the defensive zone. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Good shooting plays. Got that in the trapper.
Now that's a quick glove.
Now it's directed to Kulikov. In their own end, pushing it off. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
I love that hit. That's old-time hockey.
Pass cut by the offense. Propelled to Niskanen. Amazing save. Looking for room. Up the half wall. Poked away. Loose puck knocked away by Larson. Buffalo's in their own end and has possession. He gains the zone. Gathered in by Oshie. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Gathered in by Ovechkin.
Minute of play in the first.
In all alone! Marvelous save! All those glorious moves, not enough. He's alone.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Pass attempt to Oshie. A stick comes up, and a penalty will be called. Shoots, and a good job in the goal crease. The first 20 minutes are in the books. The Capitals are up 2-0.
To the far part of the arena, where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
Buffalo's penalty killers are going to have to be strong here. A fresh sheet of ice. To O'Reilly. Up the wing, skating with it now. It's an onside play. A great save at the edge of the crease.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Now the puck rounded up by Oshie. Let's it go. He scores! Ovechkin. Washington's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board. Enormous, and the score is large. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it?
Power play by number 8.
Buffalo's carrying on up the wing.
By number 22, Kevin.
And it's turned aside.
By number 19, Nicholas Backstrom.
Slid to Kulikov.
1 minute, 24 seconds.
Corralled by Alexander Ovechkin. Up the wing, making some headway. Big chance here. They score! They only trail by a pair. The Sabres have closed the gap to 2, and here in the second period, there's lots more time left in the game. Buffalo's got another faceoff win. Jabbed away by Johansson. Washington's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. And another one that's off the glove. Got in the way of that one, too. Brought ahead towards center. Gets in, looks over his options here. Poke checked away by Niskanen. Trying to go to Williams. Trying the probe up the wing. He's got a chance. Pitching it to Molson. Passing one off now to Brian Gionta. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gionta's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
And play stopped because of an offside. Just under 7 minutes gone in this period. Washington's given up a goal recently, but they still enjoy a lead of 2. That puck went loose off the enemy. It's dumped in. The Sabres have possession in their own end. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. Flips a wrister. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Nicely into the zone. Hammers one. Wonderful save. Taken on by Oshie. Big chance. Oh, that's a great save by Leonard. Shoots. Terrific score. They're back to within 1. The Sabres have gotten back to within 1. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. Buffalo's got that one. Now what? To Olsner. Moving it to Wilson. Back in his defensive end to get it. Laid on to O'Reilly. Directing that one to Ennis. Let's it go. Looking to Winnick. The Capitals looking to head man up the wing. Shoots one. Didn't miss by much.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Puts one on. And a save. Chooses the corner for this. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Carlson. Hatchett's one. Score! And this one is tied. Buffalo's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time.
can't wait to see what happens now. Washington's got it off the draw at center. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose.
Gonged away!
The Sabres have gotten to center ice.
Time of the goal.
Into the end of attack.
Breakaway! Score!
Four unanswered goals. The Sabres have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn. And that's a face-off win. The Sabres carrying it along the board. He's dumped in. Takes it behind his own cage. Snapping a pass to Orlov. Looking to headman up the wing. A backhand shot.
Off his helmet mask.
And a save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Heads on behind. And quickly to Orlov.
Slides it to Nishkinen. Drives it.
You could almost count that one, but no.
To the last 37. Pulls his way along out of the blue line.
Puck is thrown to Opozo. Shoots it on. You could almost count that one, but no. What a save. Orpik's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Buffalo's got that neutral zone faceoff. Washington's setting things up in their own end. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Loose puck due to the play by Backstrom. He knifed it away. Bounced off the boards to Alsner. Terrific determination by Carlson. Blockered away. Shoots one.
Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Gathered up by Carlson. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Over 3 minutes have passed. An impressive offensive showing so far, and it's 4-3. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Into the attacking end.
Snapped off a wrist shot.
Kulikov's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Possession reestablished by Johansson. And the puck controlled by Kulikov. To Johansson.
Johansson's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
Good poke check by Niskanen. Wrist shot.
Missed!
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
And the puck is scooped up by O'Reilly. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Ennis. To Orpik. Pitching this one to Burakovsky. Washington's continuing to probe up the wing. Slid just inside the line to Shattenkirk. Scooped up by Molson. Moved along and in.
Shot. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Good face-off win. Let's it go. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good job with the stick.
A shot. Oh, what a pad save. Another save.
And now it's directed to Gergensen's. Solid work defensively by Backstrom. And picked up now by Alsner. Chip to Wilson. Pass attempt to Winnick. Nicely into the zone.
Terrific determination
by Winnick. Possession once again by Wilson. Didn't handle it very well pre-puck. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard.
Wonderful wrist shot. Save!
The Capitals control the play along the boards. What a move on that one with the stick. trying to go to Opozo. The Sabres wheel it up the wing. Got a piece of that one. Pitching it to Orlov. Gains the blue line. Shoots. Not on the net.
Well, I think that missed opportunity seals the fate in this game. I don't think they're coming back after that missed opportunity.
Passing one off now to Opozo. Nice poke check by Olsen. Dogged determination there by Opozo. The Capitals lug that along up the wing. Back on his stick. Move to the shadow of the boards by Kane. Fires. That one blocked. On to Reinhardt. That hit somebody. And a whistle. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Moving it to Carlson. Directing that one to Oshie. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical faceoff of the night. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Looking to Ovechkin. Snapping a pass to Oshie. Pointed to Carlson. Not through. The Capitals yank their goalie to try and get this back. Booted aside. Score! And this game is not over. It's tied. Carlson's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment. The waning moments of the third. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Puck is grabbed by Winning. Pitching this one to Wilson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He's going to the net. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
Look at how active the goaltender is, looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Snapped up by Beagle. Fires, turned away. Knifed away.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups.
Underway in sudden death overtime. Let's see who gets the winner. Gets in. What'll he do? Gains the zone. Makes that play deep. Kicked out of the scrum. And possession snapped up by O'Reilly. Good place to shoot from. Possession seized by Backstrom. Propelled to Carlson. Slides it to the point to Orlov. Poke checked away by O'Reilly. Sauced to Carlson. Oh, he got that! Trying to get something generated up the wing. Good shooting place. Great poke check. And he steps across the line. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Slid to Orvik. Off a body. Fires. Score! The overtime winner. And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. The game is over. The Sabres lost the game. And in overtime, it's like losing a game and a half.
Boy, they had their opportunities in regulation, but just come up a little bit short in extra time.
Terrific game of hockey, well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.